creatures yet to be discovered. Vast darkness. Unbearable pressure and cold. The world's most mysterious and deepest place ever known. We're talking about a pretty dangerous place to do research. So much so that human beings have more information about Mars than here. Ladies and gentlemen, hold on tight. We are diving into the Mariana Trench. We know the Mariana Trench as the deepest known point on Earth. It is so deep that even if we turn Everest upside down and its head coincides with this point, there would be 1 kilometer from the surface. It is located in the southwest of the island of Guam, the largest of the Mariana Islands in the Western Pacific and known as its southernmost island, halfway between Japan and Indonesia. In 1951, scientists conducting research in the Pacific with the ship Challenger 2 saw that the probe they released into the sea in the east of Mariana or Lerón Archipelago went down to 10,863 meters. And they discovered that the sea pits known until that day were Philippines, 10,540 meters, Japan, 10,535 meters, Carmudec Archipelago, 9,425 meters. They realized that they had found the deepest. If we explain how the Mariana Trench was formed, sometimes some of the plates that make up the Earth's crust collide by approaching each other. As a result of this collusion, one of the plates goes under the other, performing a situation called plunge. Subduction means that the denser plate slides under the less dense plate. Severe earthquakes can be seen in these regions, and the depths at which earthquakes occur can reach 700 kilometers, depending on the size of the plates. Here, the Mariana Trench is a pit formed as a result of the collusion of the Pacific Plate and the Mariana Plate. The deepest of the Mariana Trench is 10,994 meters, and its width is 69 kilometers. It was calculated that a depth of 11,521 meters was descended at the first moment. But in the measurements made in 1995, it was understood that the correct depth was 10,916 meters. On January 23, 1960, the submersible Trieste was able to descend to 10,916 meters under the sea. Swiss scientist Jacques Picard in the submersible and Lieutenant Donald Walsh from the US Navy were the first people to descend into the Mariana Trench. The point they found was the Mariana Trench, which could easily swallow 8,850 meters of Mount Everest. On January 23, 1960, Lieutenant Don Walsh from the US Navy and Swiss scientist Jacques Picard performed a dive that lasted 3 hours and 15 minutes with a submarine. These two men, who managed to descend to a depth of 10,916 meters without fear, spent 20 minutes in the water and conducted research. It takes approximately 1 hour for the metal with a mass of 1 kilogram thrown into the water to reach the bottom. However, when the density of the water and the density of the metal are taken into account, the time to reach the bottom can be increased or decreased. On March 25th, 2012, Director James Cameron managed to land alone in the Mariana Trench with the special submarine Vertical Torpedo. James Cameron, who directed and produced famous films such as Titanic, Terminator, Aliens, and Avatar, made the second dive. Cameron, which descended to the Earth's floor in 156 minutes and surveyed for 3 hours, surfaced in 70 minutes, shorter than expected. James Cameron descended to the deepest point of the ocean, the Challenger Deep, and became the first person to go down to the deepest point of the ocean alone. Designed by Cameron himself and built by Australian engineers, the submarine is resistant to the pressure of over 7,250 tons per square meter in the Mariana Trench. With the images he took here and the samples he collected, he enabled the detection of 2 new living species. Later, a submarine explorer, Victor Vescovo, broke the diving record by descending to a depth of 11 kilometers in the Mariana Trench. Among the most interesting findings Vescovo found at the bottom of the sea are plastic bags and candy wrappers. The amount of bacteria living at depths where the pressure at sea level is 1,100 times higher is almost 10 times more than the amount of bacteria living 5 to 6 kilometers deep in the sea. Holes in the deep seas are known as places suitable for microbiological life, as they are fed by currents created by dead sea creatures, algae, and other organic creatures. Researchers have revealed many microorganisms, fish, and crab species that can live in extreme pressure and cold environments. The mainstay of life here is volcanic eruptions that reach 3,000 degrees and bacteria that can metabolize the sulfur that comes from out of it. The lives of fish species that live so deep can take hundreds of years. It has been observed that the living things here have remained the same since the prehistoric periods. In addition, earthquakes, which are common in the region and cause the displacement of materials in shallow water, are thought to contribute to the nutrients richness of the depths. Formations such as the Mariana Trench make up only 2% of the deep oceans, but are of great importance to the global carbon cycle. We stated that the pressure at the bottom is about 1,100 times higher than the pressure on Earth. The pressure at this depth is 100.6 megapascals. In order to explain the strength of this pressure, we can give an example as follows. It is almost 10,000 times the pressure applied by an average person on an area of 30 square meters. In other words, it is like 10,000 100 kilogram people stepping on you. In addition to being logistically difficult to measure at very deep depths, it is of great importance to obtain accurate data. If the bacteria obtained from the depths of the Mariana Trench were to be examined in the laboratory environment, they would die due to temperature and pressure changes. Therefore, equipment that can withstand the great pressure in the pit and make measurements there is being developed.